the chance of Pulse going viral earlier, I think Pulse might go viral around the same time Hex would, but then Hex has been around for a year and a half longer because it's just so much easier to understand for people. They get it. And that's weird to me. Like, I wouldn't have expected the chat room to be larger so quickly. I mean, I'll go look right now. So the reason I'm saying this is because, like, in my head, I'm thinking, all right, you want Hex to have your liquid Hex and your stakes are going to get doubled on two chains. And I prefer to see no cheap Hex anywhere. So I don't anticipate that there's going to be cheap Hex anywhere. Who knows, right? This is the first time this has ever happened in the world, but I don't know why anyone would sell their Hex for cheaper for some reason. So now you've got Hex on two chains, and then you've got Pulse with the extra on-ramping, ease of on-ramping. The community seems to be growing a lot quicker. And then I just pulled out of my butt this idea. Well, you could do 1/3 Hex since you're getting double on two chains anyway. And then you could do 2/3 Sacrifice. And then it's like newer, and people tend to think newer things pump harder, you know, even though our chart is curving up. Like all that, you liked these gains? Well, now it appears that you're getting even more. The user chart's pulling up on Etherscan. The price chart's pulling up. On a logarithmic scale, it's pulling up. So on linear, it just looks like a vertical line. I pulled it out of my butt. It's just a guess. It's not knowable what optimal play really is. I say 1/3 Hex and stakes, and then 2/3 Sacrifice.
That's okay.
My pulled out of butt guess.